Feel it coming in the air. Hear the screams from everywhere. I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind.
Said it, we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Get your fatigues on. All black, everything. Black cards, black cars, all black, everything. And our girls are black birds, riding with their diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is not familiar. I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5,60, shot zeros, hit up. Back to running circles round, niggas, now we squared up. Hold up.
Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing my own thing. Walking tall against the rain. Victory's within the mile. Almost there, don't give a hell. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this town tonight. Who gonna run this town tonight?
We are, yeah, I said it, we are. You can call me Caesar, in a dark Caesar. Please follow the leader, so Eric B, we are. Microphone fiend, it's the return of the God. Peace, God. Ain't nobody fresher, I'm in Mason, Martin, Margiela on the table screaming, fuck the other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras, they got a table full of fellas.
Yeah.
And they ain't spending no cake, they should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no space.
Yeah.
My whole team got dough, so my banquet is looking like millionaires, bro.
Yeah.
Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing.
Possible, if not a little bit before, the sooner we can start, the sooner we will be done. It is a practice. Okay? It's a practice.
Best friend.
Am I in the camera?
You are.
Can we start over? I feel this is weird.
Excuse me, Mr. Officer.
Murderer.
Still love
excited to get on the plane to Chicago. My plan is I'm going to sit in the middle seat between Carly and Amanda.
And we can make bracelets.
And make bracelets.
Don't know, touch them up and go. Uh-oh. Cha-cha-ching-ching, here come the hot stepper.
Murder.
I'm the lyrical gangster.
Murder.
Big up the crew in out of the area.
Another day is gone. I'm still all alone. How could
I... What I'm gonna miss most about St. Mary's is definitely the team, because that's why I'm here. And to get education, but mostly the team.
Someone tell me why.
I'm in St. Mary's with them all, and so it's gonna be sad to see them go. I've really enjoyed the past 4 years, just becoming friends and awesome teammates with them, and just going to miss their personalities and the energy and the fun they bring to playing basketball here at St. Mary's.
It's the seniors, because they show a lot of leadership and they're just awesome.
I'll miss the dancing in the locker room.
Oh, kind of going off of what Carly said, I'm just going to miss that leadership that they showed.
I'll miss Amber's singing in the locker room, and just they kind of bring us all together.
I am here with you.
Number one, because she's taught me so much about singing, and I'm going to be singing with her in the showers, not together of course, in separate showers. I'm going to miss Jazzy's dance moves. I'm just going to miss them all because they're just so much fun to be around.
The little lessons that we learn every day here. My fellow seniors, I want to say that definitely shared our moments of death and happiness, death being on the floor, but wouldn't want to have spent it with any other, with any three other people. Definitely become part of my family and will always be part of my life.
What I miss most about St. Mary's women's basketball is spending time with my teammates, because they become some of my really close friends over the years. What I like to say to my fellow seniors is that I had such a good time with them since freshman year, and I'm going to miss them a lot.
Whisper three words and I'll come running.
We're going to really miss the seniors, especially their leadership out on the court.
Gonna miss all the memories and all the fun times with them.
Bye, miss you.
Love you.
You are not alone.
I think over the last 4 years we've developed, this is a family, and coach has become kind of a weird
dad
father figure in our lives. So I'm gonna miss the people here. That's what I'm gonna miss the most.